So, you gentlemen? Lucky you boys called me. I got a load to pick up. I'm taking a 40 straight through to Memphis. I can hammer it out about 15, but there's this girl down there laying leaning or lolly or something. Maybe Fran. Anyhow, she's got one of these fetish things for us to get peed on, you know? So I was hoping to see her nap, and she's real strict about wanting to get to sleep before 10. So I want to wrap it up here ASAP, because traffic can be a wild card, you know, rubbernecking and such. Surprising thing is, women who like to get peed on always tend to be from the warmer climates. You'd think the ones in the colder zones would be more inclined, but I haven't met one yet. Maybe it's a shock to the system if the body's not properly acclimated, but, you know, leave that for smarter minds than me. Science is a mystery. Well, take a gander. Prices are negotiable. Buying in bulk gets you a discount. I'm running a special on these little honeys. JHPs. Hollow point bullets known by the natives as Black Death. Check it out. You like that? So sweet you want to lick it. Nickel-plated brass casing, Levelox coat for panache. Sucker has 6 razor claws that expand upon impact. Shred your mama's head like a cabbage. Keep it. On the house. Anyhow, I've been windjamming long enough. Why don't you boys tell me what you're looking for? What it is you want? What it is you need? What can I do you for?
Vest.
Vest? Hell yeah, we got vests. Right here. Sleek, comfortable, thermally bonded, non-interwoven Kevlar fiber. Stop a bullet like a soft wing against a Quaker girl. Just ain't getting through. And lightweight? Damn, so lightweight you'll forget you're wearing it.
They work.
Sure as shit they do. I don't leave home without it. What the hell? I broke my freaking rib, you maniac son of a bitch!